messenger. Nice. Come on, move it.
I bet I'll be using this soon. Zeds didn't hear that. Lucky for them. That's a shitload of zombies coming our way. Zombies are all around us. I think you broke that one. Company's coming. I just spotted the perfect fucking location for an outpost. Yeah, nothing more to see here.
Extra careful. We've got a plague zombie nearby.
I'm here, hon.
See a new face over there.
Who knows how long I'd have been out here if you hadn't shown up.
Oh, hey.
You're the boss.
Watch where you're shooting!
Is anybody out there? I'm in serious trouble here.
Not good.
How's it going? That's great.
Yeah. Don't do nothing I wouldn't do.
Don't tell me you forgot about the favor you were doing me.
Not entirely sure what to think of this.
I'm sorry to hear that.
All right. Take care.
The last of them. I know someone who could use this. Found everything I'm gonna find. Let that one get back up. Okay, run or fight.
Ugh.
get this straight. Red Talon's offering us everything we need. I say they just want us under their thumb. Look, I'm sure Miss Weston has plenty of honorable folks working in her little army. But like they say, I got no problem with the fist. It's the hand that throws the punch.
How can the network survive without strong, decisive leaders?
Thinking we might be able to take back this fucked up world after all.
If we don't find a place for our stuff, it's not gonna be around much longer.
Bad news. Some of our stuff got trashed because we have no place to store it.